Now students, you will learn how to write the numbers vertically and add them. First we have the number. Here you can check. Start from one side ones, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh, 6,34,520. Next we have 4,28,390. Both have equal numbers of digits. So you will arrange them according to their place values. Zero numbers will, ones number will be write at ones place, tens number will be written at tens place and hundred number at hundred place. In this way you will arrange them according to their place values. Here we have our place values. We have write first number here and second number here according to its place value. Because they both have equal numbers of digits, so it's very easy to arrange them vertically. You will arrange them according to their place value. Lakh digit will be written at lakh place, 10,000 at 10,000, 1,000 and 1,000 place. In this way you will arrange these all numbers. Now start addition from your right hand side. 0 and 0 makes 0, 9 and 2 makes 11, 1 will be written here and 1 will be goes carry. When you will add including this 1 carry, it makes it 9, 8 and 4, 12, you will write 2 here and give 1 carry to next number. When we will add them with including this 1 carry, it make it 6. At last we get 6 and 4, 10 number. You will write the whole number at last position. So 6 and 4, 10, you will write the whole number here because here no number remains to which we can give carry. So you will write the whole number here. Okay? Student, if you have one smaller number and one greater number, how you will arrange them? Write the first number according to its place value. Now check your smaller number is starting from which place value. Here we have ones, tens, hundred and thousand. So you will start writing this number from thousand place value. Okay, then write whole number. Thousand place value will be written at thousand place value and hundred at hundred, tens at tens and ones at ones. You will start writing from its thousand place value because we have four numbers here. Now you will add them as you add other questions. 3 and 0, 3, 2 and 2, 4, 8 and 1, 9, 9 and 5, 14. So you will write 4 here and give carry to next number. Here only one carry will be added in 6 because at downside we have no digit. So 6 and 1, 7. So you will write it here. Now the subtraction number will be arranged in the similar pattern. You will write the place values upside and write their number downside. Because in first number we have equal numbers of digits, so you can arrange them easily. Write your place values upside and write the numbers at the downside place. Okay? Always remember the number will be written according to its place value. So we write here 62850 and downside 31452. Greater number will be written on upside and smaller number at downside according to question. Now you will subtract them. From 0 we cannot subtract 2, so we will take carry from 5. It make it 4 and here we get 10 number. From 10 when you will subtract 2, you will get 8. From 4 we cannot subtract 5 because 5 is greater than smaller, so we will get 1 carry from its neighbor. It make it 14 and here 7 remains. From 14 5 will be subtracted, you will get 9. From 7 you will get subtracted 4, you will get 3. From 2 you will subtract 1, get 1. From 6 you will subtract 3 to get 3. Now students, again if you have one number is greater and other is smaller, what can you do? Always write the numbers according to their place value. You write your greater number here and when you will start writing your smaller number, you will count their place values, ones, tens and hundred. Because it have only place value till 100, so you will start writing from 100 place value and write the whole number here. Now you will subtract the numbers as the same way, 0 from 0, 3 from 8, you will subtract. From 0, 3 when we will subtract 0, we will get 3. From 8 we will subtract 1, we will get 7. And here we don't have any digits, so you will write the number as it is. In this way student, you will solve your, you will, from question number 4 to 10, you will solve yourself in exercise 1B on page number 9 and 10. ओके स्टूडेंट, इंशाल्लाह वी विल मीट इन आवर नेक्स्ट लेक्चर। टिल देन टेक केयर ऑफ योरसेल्फ। अल्लाह हाफिज़।